Hi there. After an applicant submits a loan application, an advisor from the bank reviews the application and assesses the creditworthiness of the applicant. For this purpose, many banks use credit scoring models to quantify the credit risk. Afterwards, the bank conducts a risk analysis to evaluate the potential for repayment, or in other words, the credit capacity. Based on the credit assessment and the risk analysis, the bank then decides whether to approve or reject the loan application. We can see that credit scoring is at the core of this process. An accurate credit assessment is important as it protects both financial institutions and consumers, ensuring that consumers can afford the credit against the risk of over-indebtedness and bankruptcy. Traditional credit scoring models take a binary classification of good or bad borrowers as an input, together with a predetermined set of factors, or in other words, features. These features include, for example, the applicant's history of on-time or late payments, the percentage of their available credit, the length of their credit history, the variety of the credit, such as credit cards, mortgages, and installment loans, and the recent acquisition of new credit. And traditional credit scoring models use statistical techniques such as the logistic regression. AI credit scoring models differ from traditional ones in two key ways: the use of alternative data and the adoption of machine learning techniques. The alternative data include, for example, e-commerce and transaction data, which provides insights into spending patterns, types of purchases, and overall financial behavior. Alternative payment data such as utility and telecom payments and rental payments. Online behavior data such as the usage of digital applications on the mobile phones and social media profiles and activities. How do AI models perform for credit scoring? Quite a few academic papers have reported good performance of AI credit scoring models compared to traditional ones, thanks to the usage of both the machine learning techniques and alternative data. A few papers are cited in the course platform, which you can check out later. On the industry side, a few surveys also confirm that financial institutions have experienced improvement on credit risk-related functions via incorporating AI. AI and machine learning have fueled at least some improvement in optimizing credit decision-making. There are a few challenges in development and application of AI models for credit scoring, from data to techniques. Note that the main technical challenges can be tackled by enhancing the explainability and transparency of the AI models.